just got in town, and I won't let you in this club. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If you are new here, welcome. If you are a returning subscriber, hey, what's up? What's up? So in today's video, we're going to be getting a little personal. Finally, I'm planning to move out. So yes, y'all. Yes. I'm moving out. And I'm expecting it to be very soon. So, what I'm ready for y'all to do is like, comment, and subscribe. Okay? So, extra income to like help us out. For one, I actually have a job and I'm saving up to move out. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm moving out very soon. I'm expecting to move out very soon. So, yes. So, I'm saving. I don't have a job, but I do have a business. So, if y'all want to, y'all can go. Y'all can go shop. You know, because I sell hair products, skin products, lip care, and jewelry. So, yes. You guys can support me. If you want to support me, I would gladly appreciate it. So, yes. I'm moving out, and I actually can't wait for that. Like, I can't wait. Before, it was like, no, I'm scared to be alone. I'm just saying it through. But, you guys, I'm 25 now. It's about that time, and I'm so grateful that I have a mom, that I live, and a grandma, because they were just like, whenever you're ready, and you know, there's no rush, you don't have to come back, so that's chill. Y'all got my hair done, because I wanted to feel good. I was depressed, and I wanted to do my hair, so I went and got my hair done. I cannot wait. I'm just getting used to my hair being straightened again because I haven't had my hair straightened in a long time. And that's another thing, like, I haven't been myself in a long time. That's how I know, like, it's time to go, because your girl just haven't been herself. And yes, when I say I haven't been myself, like, I've literally been depressed. I've been having anxiety. And yes, it's been like very bad. But I did my nails myself. I did this hand, but the first off came off. But this is actually acrylic. If y'all didn't see the video, go watch it. Because I posted a video. Y'all don't be engaging with me. So y'all wouldn't know. I love this hair color. Like, it came out like real long. That was on it on, but it came out right at the same time. It came out right at the same time. So this is the outcome of it. It's like very light, and then it go from light to like a reddish brownish color. Y'all probably can't see the red. Y'all probably see it brown. There you go. Understand how it's like really brown. But that's it. That's it right there. It's cute. I'm gonna take you along this process with me. Please, yes. She has been stressed. I'm talking about your girl has been stressed. So, I just wanted to come on here and vent a little bit to you guys. Yeah, I don't know what else to expect. Just in the house. And then I start getting depressing. Because you're just in the house. And then I really go up. I'm chipping. I look at Yeah. I work from home. And then y'all gonna be like, how you work from home? Because I don't have any help here. And a lot of people say I talk shit. So I be trying to like slow down. Getting comfortable. We have goals that we set. We're gonna accomplish them. This step. I don't know about the whole driving. Yo, I don't know about the whole step. One step at a time, because I'm gonna be rushed into driving. Not me. I gotta get these braces off. At this point, they've been on for quite some years. They were supposed to only been on for a year. For like 3 years now. I made a video when I first got my braces put back on. But I just did a bag haul. So make sure y'all go check that out too. I don't know which one's gonna be out first. But comment down below which bag was your favorite, because I got it mine. I think I know which one is your favorite. But yeah, I do have a camera that I use to take my business pictures and stuff like that. Yeah. Literally, really, really take YouTube seriously. So if y'all don't mind, like, if y'all don't mind the whole goofiness and stuff like that, then subscribe and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe and like, because the girl is really involved. I've just been scared. You understand it? The girl just been a little scary. We grew up. Oh, well. Make the time in the like, I can't wait until I get my first YouTube clip. When you see 1,000 subscribers, that's when we can crush. Cause right now, when I first hit 222, I should have teared, cause what? 222 people watching me? It don't even have to be the whole 222. Up every time. Yeah. And it still is. I hope, because I'm not I started it. It's like a get away from all this pressure. And I'm ready to move out fast. Like, I'm ready to move out fast. So, yeah. I actually been looking for like a studio. I've been looking at apartments and stuff like that. So, it'll be which one I get, whichever one comes first. Just come first, because I'm just me by myself. Can do what he do. When we get tired of it, we'll do some of it. When we get tired of it, we'll do some of it. And it just... I just wanted to get on here so people to say something. So like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos, for upcoming videos on our fucking tour, because then y'all will be like, y'all gonna get to see it. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe for more videos, and stay tuned, post notification bell, and I'll be back.